Do you live in a senior's residence or in another establishment where you can vote by mail? Have you applied to vote by mail and just received your voting kit? Let us guide you through the following steps to ensure your vote is valid. Start by opening your kit. Inside, you'll find the instructions for voting, the elector's declaration form, the identification form, the secret ballot envelope, which contains 2 to 5 ballots depending on your borough, and finally, the prepaid return envelope. With these documents in hand, it's time to vote safely, as if you were at the polling station. If you need help, ask a trusted person, such as a relative, spouse, or staff member at your establishment. Start by completing the elector's declaration form. Make sure the information included at the top of the form applies to you. Read the oath, print your first and last names, then sign. If you need help, the person assisting you must read and complete the bottom section. The fields must be completed correctly. Then take out your ballot papers. On each of them, make a clear mark opposite the candidate of your choice and insert the papers in your secret ballot envelope. Make sure the envelope contains only your ballot papers before sealing it. There are 2 ways you can prove your identity. You can complete the identification form by writing your first name, last name, and date of birth, and then signing it. You can also provide a photocopy of a piece of identification carrying your signature. For example, your health insurance card, driver's license, or Canadian passport. The person assisting you can help with this step. Your photocopy must be perfectly legible. Finally, insert your identification form or the photocopy of your identity document, elector's declaration form, and secret ballot envelope into the return envelope and seal it. Send your return envelope to Élections Montréal as soon as possible. You may send it by mail or any other safe and timely means. You can also give your envelope to a trusted person to ship on your behalf. They may also bring your envelope to one of our service points during business hours. Remember to take shipping delays into account. Your return envelope must be received no later than 4:30 p.m. on the Friday before polling day. Your vote will be counted on election night. If you have any questions, please do not hesitate to contact Élections Montréal. Happy voting!